Well, I used a plasma cutter, and so now I'm going to take it out, but as you can see, it's going along.